Hello and welcome. My name is Emma. I'm responsible for the project management here at MHP, and my team and I are very excited to share with you a short insight into our Pagani Immersive Experience platform project. If you have the opportunity to experience the cars and the company, you get an idea about the craftsmanship, the precision, and also the passion that every single vehicle is built with. The clients are not only configuring a car, they are basically creating a very unique and hyper-personalized piece of art. This is an incredible but also very emotional experience, which was also one of our biggest challenges in this project. Because every single vehicle is built exclusively for a customer, the retailers don't have the physical cars available in the stores. We had to develop a solution that is visually appealing, photorealistic, and provides this immersive feel all inside of an Unreal Engine-based application. In our end-to-end approach, we created a visual, creative, and technical concept together with the client. We also developed realistic 3D environments based on spheres or photogrammetry, like the actual Pagani headquarters you can experience in our engine. This had also to be combined with a very intuitive, easy, and fun to use interface with many interactive features. We recreated high definition materials like the very special tinted exposed carbon fiber options by Pagani. And after or during the configuration process, the clients can visualize their configuration in driving experiences or other digital giveaways that the retailers can provide to the clients afterwards. And of course, we had to realize the rollout and operation of our application on all dealer systems worldwide.
Hi, I'm Kim, and I'm part of the Unreal development team here at MHP. We put a lot of time and effort into creating this amazing-looking interactive point-of-sales application, but we wanted to get more out of it, and we wanted to use it for more than just a pure dealer experience. Over the last years, especially with the addition of ray tracing, Unreal basically achieved photorealism. So our goal was to use the point-of-sales application as it is to generate content, be it static images or videos, delivered on demand or pre-rendered. We tried to break down our requirements for this. We need a description of a scene, get our application into the state, and then render out an image. Easy as that. But different Unreal applications might use different input models, different interfaces, or even use external microservices like rule engines. We didn't want to spend much time on integration and adoption of our tools for every application. So we thought, what if we created a standalone plugin with its completely separate communication interfaces and its own generic scene description? All the integration we would need is a small translation layer between this plugin and our native Unreal project. Having a uniform platform enables us to develop and reuse our rendering features in Unreal independently of the application the plugin is integrated in. This started as a rough idea in a whiteboard, and it became what we call our elastic content platform. The goal was to make it seamlessly integrate into any existing Unreal project and make all our custom rendering features part of it. We developed this idea in parallel with the Pagani application and integrated it into it, transforming a point of sales application into a flexible rendering backend. We used this internally to render out work-in-progress video sequences to share with Pagani for feedback, but we also generate hundreds of images for quality assurance purposes between application versions. And this platform was also used in our Pagani streaming demo to deliver screenshots to the user at home. It's a lot of fun to develop new ideas and use cases around this concept, because every time we want to get an image out of Unreal, it's easily possible.
Hi, I'm Pascal Bayer, Application Architect at MHP, and I'm responsible for the service architecture of our Elastic Content Platform. The idea behind our offering is a modular service platform that can serve all of our customers' content needs from a single 3D pipeline. Modularization is the key success factor in building a scalable cloud-native content platform. The Unreal Engine is our core component for visualization. On top, components like a retail configurator, a streaming configurator, and image on demand generation can be added as needed. Within a few minutes, each of these services can be scaled up and down automatically based on the content demands to provide high availability, but also keep costs under control. This helped us to deliver a real-time ray tracing streaming configurator for Pagani at the last GTC event within a few weeks only. The Unreal Engine perfectly fits into the modular approach by connecting our broad range of APIs on the one hand, but also exposing additional ones for interaction with the content on the other. Additionally, this allowed us to easily integrate existing systems in the enterprise world, like analytics or CRM. That strong, extensible, and open platform foundation is enabling our current efforts towards a hyper-personalized content strategy in the future. It will enable our customers to create a more immersive experience and a deeper emotional connection with their brands by creating content on demand for newsletters, landing pages, interactive ads, digital giveaways, and so much more.
So as you already heard from Emma, Pascal, and Kim, Pagani offers the best possible digital experience to their clients. But we aimed to push the boundaries between digital and real worlds even further by creating configurable automotive film for Pagani. So we went for a 3-day production and shooting at the Imola Formula One racetrack in Italy. The film which we produced might look like a regular TV ad, but there's one big difference. Like in the digital showroom, the cars in the film are instantly customizable. You can swap the model or color in and out as you watch. It's completely personalizable. To push the visuals as far as they can go, the rendering will accurately reproduce the real-time lighting from the filmed environment using real-time ray tracing from Unreal Engine. The technology involved in the production provides us a glimpse of the future of customer engagement and could play a unique role in how we showcase personalized content and products in the future. This is only possible with real-time technologies like Unreal Engine. The experiences we are building and which we are developing are more like games. All of this were made possible by an epic mega grant, and we're really thankful to get this. And the best part for the Unreal community, and this is something which we are proud to announce today, the Imola racetrack environment and the Pagani hypercar assets used on the project will be made available to download from the Unreal marketplace after today's build event. So, thanks again for the event, thanks again to Epic Games for making this possible, and thanks for having me.